back down. Ready? Here we go. Up, row, row, back down. Again, don't worry about the beat, the music. Now, if you have a light weight handy, you can use the weight. That may be a little bit more, tension on there. Don't drop the leg. Keep the chin up high. Good again. Let's switch legs. Three, two, one, down. Three, two, one, down. Three, two, good. One more. And relax. Beautiful. Good. All right. So I know some of you at home may not have any weights. That's okay if you don't. But if you have a light set handy, grab it. No problem if you don't have it. If you don't have the weights, just keep the arms up. If you have a bad back, don't do straight legs, do bent knees. Ready? Here we go. Pace yourself now. Be mindful of your back, right? Don't hurt your back. Breathe. Good. Couple more. Good. Again. Nice. Let's do one more. Awesome job. Good. All right. Perfect. Take the legs straight up. Hands come up overhead. Cross crunch. One. Four, three, two, nice. All right, let's flip over and swap length. in the shoulders. Bird dog. One leg up. Opposite arms. Side. Knee up, or leg up rather, arm up. Good, here it is. Left, four, three, two, nice. Sit back and stretch if you need to. Good, come up into cobra. Come down. Sit back and stretch. Good, let's come on to our side. Legs can be stacked on each other. If you need to take a bent knee, that's fine. I'm going to stay stacked. I'm going to take my palm underneath my shoulder and come into a side plank. Arm up. Very nice.